The type we saw demonstrated earlier by the Swiss Air Force. But now here it is in the hands of the Finnish Air Force and cleared for takeoff and rolling from Fighter Squadron 11 of Lapland Air Command at Rovaniemi, the F-A-18C Hornet. operational aircraft and demonstrated superbly by Captain Arto Uskoski from Fighter Squadron 11 of the Finnish Air Force with the F/A-18C-4.
Well, apart from the enormous air brake on the back of the aircraft, which is between the two teams, and the aircraft to a very slow-speed factory in just a few...